Meanwhile, a massive row has erupted after Lok Sabha Speaker Sumitra Mahajan took a jibe at the Congress Party President Rahul Gandhi. Lok Sabha Speaker Sumitra Mahajan said Rahul Gandhi has accepted that he cannot handle politics alone and therefore he is seeking Priyanka Gandhi's help. Sumitra Mahajan's remark has now sparked outrage with the Congress, saying that it was disappointing that Sumitra Mahajan was engaging in politics while the Speaker isn't supposed to. In fact, National Conference Chief Omar Abdullah was quick to react. He, in fact, put out a tweet saying, and I quote, "Ma'am, you are the Speaker of the Lok Sabha. Can you save the cheap shots for when you no longer occupy that high office?"
Rahul ji ne ek prakar se ye accept kiya. कि राजनीति करना मेरे अकेले के बस की बात नहीं है, ये उनकी समझ में आ गया. ये भी मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ी बात कि ये समझ आ गई उनमें कि मैं नहीं कर सकता हूँ, और इसलिए उन्होंने प्रियंका जी को मदद के लिए लिया.
Let's listen into how the Congress is reacting. Here's Congress spokesperson Priyanka Chaturvedi giving her reaction on what Ms. Sumitra Mahajan had to say.
इस तरीके की भाषा का इस्तेमाल करना, इस तरीके के स्टेटमेंट्स जारी करना जो एक मैं कहती हूँ राजनीतिक बोल सकते हैं, राजनीति से प्रभावित होकर कहा जा सकता है, वो उम्मीद एक स्पीकर साहिबा से नहीं थी, पर उन्होंने ये कर दिखाया है. तो थोड़ा दुख होता है कि निष्पक्षता से ऊपर हटकर वो अपनी राजनीति कर रही हैं.
Aishwarya joins us for more on this. Aishwarya, Sumitra Mahajan's comment, you know, has understandably evoked a very sharp reaction from the Congress party. And this is also a violation of basic constitutional ethos. Isn't the speaker supposed to be apolitical and impartial while giving any comments?
Well, this is what most of the party leaders have also been pointing out, towards the fact that the speaker should be apolitical and she should not be making such comments. Now, we did see how from the moment, in fact, when it was announced that Priyanka Gandhi would be the AICC chief in Eastern UP, we did see how there were many political leaders who took to the social media. Many of them also gave out statements. Some of them congratulated Priyanka on finally taking the plunge. And others, we did see how they were making fun of the Congress party as well as of Rahul Gandhi. And this particular comment being made by the Lok Sabha speaker has not gone down well with both those who have heard the comment as well as the Congress party, all of them saying that being a speaker, she should not have taken a pot shot at Priyanka Gandhi. In a comment, she clearly says that Rahul Gandhi was not able to make use of the opportunity given to him, and that is why he has now called in his sister to help him.
But no one seems to be learning, isn't it, Aishwarya? We've seen in the past how governors too have made political statements when they actually are supposed to be apolitical, but they too fall into the political trap.
Well, definitely, you know, we have increasingly seen how many people who should be ideally not be taking sides and not be making such kind of comments are increasingly doing so. And even after this comment, we do not know whether in future we will see the Lok Sabha speaker taking a political stand, or will she be taking pot shots. That's what time will tell us. But definitely this comment by Sumitra Mahajan has not gone down well with political leaders.
All right, Aishwarya, thanks so much for joining us. That's what Lok Sabha Speaker Sumitra Mahajan had to say. In fact, why don't we just play out that bite once again before we get in a couple of more political reactions?
ये भी मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ी बात कि ये समझ आ गई उनमें कि मैं नहीं कर सकता. राहुल जी ने एक प्रकार से ये एक्सेप्ट किया कि राजनीति करना मेरे अकेले के बस की बात नहीं है, ये उनकी समझ में आ गया. ये भी मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ी बात कि ये समझ आ गई उनमें कि मैं नहीं कर सकता हूँ, और इसलिए उन्होंने प्रियंका जी को मदद के लिए लिया.
Kavindu Gupta, in fact, former Deputy Chief Minister, is also joining us. Sir, you know, your thoughts and comments. Omar Abdullah has hit out at Sumitra Mahajan. She's, in fact, attacking the Congress president, saying that because he failed, he's seeking now his sister's help. Shouldn't she have refrained from making such comments?
मुझे नहीं पता कि सुमित्रा महाजन जी ने किस संदर्भ में ये बात कही है, लेकिन सुमित्रा जी बड़ी आदरणीय है पूरे देश के लिए. 9 बार वो मेंबर पार्लियामेंट रही हैं, लोकसभा की स्पीकर हैं. मुझे लगता है कि इस तरह की बात उमर अब्दुल्ला जी को नहीं करनी चाहिए. बाकी राजनीति में तो हम सब लोग हैं, अगर उसमें कहा तो कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता.
Ji, but you know, Mr. Kavinder, we've seen in the past that governors and speakers, the first that we are getting to hear, there was one that has happened in the past as well. They seem to be still getting involved in the political bit, getting trapped into the political tangle and making political statements. Shouldn't that be checked?
ठीक है, मैं ये नहीं कहता कि उन्होंने कहाँ बोला है, ये मुझे मेरी जानकारी में नहीं है, लेकिन अब तो ये देश इलेक्शन मोड में जा रहा है, मुझे ऐसा लगता है सभी चीज को देखते हुए, तो सुमित्रा जी ने कहा होगा। बाकी ठीक है, स्पीकर की कुछ लिमिटेशंस तो रहती हैं, मैं भी स्पीकर रहा हूँ।
But sir, speakers also enjoy a very dignified position under the constitution. So it takes a lot of resolve, you know, to rise above politics and just dutifully do your role.
मैं आपकी बात से सहमत हूँ
जी।
अब मैं ये नहीं जानता हूँ उन्होंने किस संदर्भ में ये बात कही है।
Okay. All right, Kavinder Gupta, thank you so much for joining us and giving us your reaction.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.